Hi everyone, I'm back with a video. I'm finna do some coloring of Disney character. Okay, I did the Disney Little Mermaid, and I think she turned out beautiful. I'm gonna zoom it in so you can see. Did some of the details that I put in there, and I think she turned out beautiful. So I'm gonna do a Disney's fairy that I want to color Tinkerbell, and I'm gonna be using my Crayola color pencils and two of my Shinhan Art skin tone markers that I got in a video. And I'm going to be using two of my Illustrator Spectrum Noir markers in lemon and dandelion. I'm going to be using my Jelly Roll pen, a white pencils. And I'm going to be using both of my Micron pen and 005 and 02. And I'm going to show you the color pencils, or Crayola color pencil that I'm going to be using. I'm going to be using this, the blue one. And see, they are Crayola. I'm going to be using this lemon yellow. I'm trying to get it to focus. It may not be focusing, but it's lemon yellow, yellow green, green, jade green, brown, light brown, red, sky blue, pink, excuse me. And I'm gonna show you, this is just a pencil extender that I made. I purchased some pencil extender before I purchased some. I had made this one because this one is short and I like using this pencil. So, and this is called Tan. So I'm gonna start with my coloring. Okay, I see that I didn't put her wing in, so I'm just gonna do a little light sketch and putting her wing in. Yeah, wouldn't be a fairy without the wing, so got to put the wing in. Okay, so I'm just putting in the wing before I start all the coloring and everything. So just putting in her wings. Okay, just put the wings in. So I'm starting out first with the shadow part of her face, and this is this is rose beige. Let's see, focus. I'm trying to get the focus. And this is the number I will be using, BR97. So I'm just gonna start off with just the shadow of her face. So I'm starting out with the shadow. I'm gonna try to keep it as a part one, but it may just be a part two according to how long this video is. I'm trying not to make it too long, but if so, it would be a part two. So I may make it out of part two. I'm just putting in where I think my shadow would be. And I'm just gonna go ahead and do the entire body of where I think my shadow will lie. So this is how I start mine off. Okay. Down fingers and start on her leg up under her dress would be shadow. It would be shadow, and up in here would be shadow also. And just bring it on around. So right up in there would be shadow. And I'm going to start off up in here. It will be shadow. I'm going to cast shadow up in here. Coming on around down her other leg. Let me clear that frame so you can see what I'm doing. So that would be a cast shadow in there also. So I done put in all of my highlights. And I'm also going to kind of do it right up in here too, where it would cast shadow up in there also. So I got my highlights in. So now I'm going to start with sand, and it's BR07. So I'm just going to go over the entire face with this color. Got this like a lighter color, so I'm just gonna go over the whole entire face with this color. Go over the whole entire face with this color. And I'm guessing because it's on the tone tan paper, it's looking a little darker, but this is a light color. I'm going to show it to you on white paper how light it is. It's just because this is tone tan paper and it's showing up a little darker. It's really light. It's probably going to lighten up. Oh. And to keep the marker from getting onto the other page, which I'm just gonna slide this in. Excuse me. Okay, so I'm gonna finish her up. Excuse my phone. Notification going off. I love the way these Shinhan art markers. I love it lays down very smooth. So I'm kind of liking these markers. And forgot to put the shadow in her hands up in here and up in here. So just blend down some shadow up there. Going over it. These here has the chisel tip also, but I like using the brush tip. So now I'm going to start on her leg by putting some marker stain on this. And I like these markers because they are refillable. And I bought some refillable ink with them when I ordered it. So if I run out or the markers seem to get dry, I can just refill them. And then also with those Illustration Spectra Noir markers, they also refillable. But I haven't got the refillable ink for them yet, but I will be getting some. Okay. Okay, if you can tell, it's kind of lighting up. And for her hair, I'm going to be using the lemon. Okay, it ain't focusing as it should. So let me turn this light off. Maybe it can focus. Okay, now it's kind of focused. I'm going to be using this lemon LY2 and Dandelion C24. Okay, first I'm going to start off with the darkest color by putting in like the highlights of the hair, how I want the highlight to be, just in random spots. And kind of brushing in the hair stroke all at the same time of the hair before I just go in with the other colors. Now, I'm going to go all over her hair with this lemon yellow. And just take over. Go over the whole entire head with this lemon yellow. And just like I said, it's going to kind of dry lighter in a way, then you'll be able to see the highlight that I put in. Okay, so just filling in the spot. Okay, I didn't mention this green I would be using on the band of her hair, but it's leaf green, which is AG2, so I'm gonna do her band now, the band of her hair. Okay. Now, this is where I come in with the color pencils, which is sky blue and blue. So I'm gonna star her eyes, put in the color of her eyes. So. And I, you know, I told you that I was going to be using the Micron pen, and this is 005, and this is just for like the little fine detail that's in her eyes right there. So That's what I was using this for. This little fine detail in the eye. Yeah. Okay. And I will be using this little, it's brown, and it's called light brown Crayola color pencil. Just put these little dots where her nose is. Okay. And fill in her eyebrows because they're like a tan brown color. She's coming together. And I'm gonna put in her lashes and her eyes. Okay. Gonna put those in. And I like this pen because the line is real fine. And you can put the line in real good using this pen. So I like using this pen. And then her eyelashes. And put going over her eyes. Okay. And now I'm gonna use this red for her lips. So I'm gonna put this in. Red for her lips. She has a beautiful smile. Love her smile. So pretty. She is pretty also. So now I'm gonna start with her dress. And her dress is like a lime green. And a dark green mix. So I'm going to be using this leaf green once again. And grass. And it's LGS. So I'm going to start with the leaf green. And just do all of my shadowing part of this dress. Just do all the shadowing part of this dress. Just all the shadows where the shadow would be. Here. Mostly under. You're gonna cast a shadow. I'm gonna fill in all where I would think my shadow will lie. So. And I love these markers also. I love the way they color. So yes, love these also. Just putting in where my shadow will lie. Just scrumping in some of the leaves for where shadow will lie also. So now I'm gonna go on over the whole entire dress with grass. This color is called grass, so I'm just gonna go over the whole entire dress with this color here. And it also picking up the shadow that I put in, so I'm liking that. this tip in. I like this bullet tip because you can get in the narrow places. And that's why I like this. Loving these Illustrator Spectrum Noir markers. Loving the way they color. And the color in them are so bright and juicy. You get a lot of colors out of these. You get a lot. And also for her shoes, I'm gonna do pretty much the same, where I'm gonna put in most of the highlights of a shoe, where I think the highlights will be like around up in here and in there. There'll be catch some shadows up in there. Now I'm gonna go over the entire shoe with the grass. Okay, just about done with the coloring. So with her wing, I'm just gonna take this. I love the way this pencil color, but it just have Chinese writing on it, so I don't know the name of it, but you get 5 pencils for $1. But I love the way they do like shadow, because this is what I'm doing her wings with, which you really can't tell because you know that their wings are real light. So I'm just putting down a light color of this white pencil. I'm gonna zoom in so you can kind of see once I finish putting this pencil down, so you can see that I did. I'm doing this pencil up in here. And I take my brush, keep my little handy dandy brush with me, so I can do a lot of, because these pencil, wax pencil, and they get on the paper. I don't know if you can tell because it's light. I'm going to kind of zoom in so you can see the wax build up on the pencil. Right there. Now you can kind of see the wings. So I'm going to zoom back out so you can see the entire picture. So I'm just going to take, now this is where my handy love this white jelly roll, and I'm going to put in like the, for the wing, that's what I was using this for, and you can't really see this either, but I had to zoom in so you can just see the lining that I'm putting in there. Okay, oh yeah, you can see it. And I'm just going over the line. Because just like I said, the wings is like they are invisible. So just going over these lines and kind of block out the pencil line, so it can just look like these, just wings glowing. Okay, now I also use this for her eyes, so I'm gonna go in there. and brighten up her eyes with this. And as I said, you don't have to have expensive material to do a beautiful coloring. None of this. I get these like 4 in a pack for like $3 or about $4, and these I order off of eBay, and they come like 8 in a pack, and it was like $8. And we all know the Crayola color pencils are very inexpensive, and these marker, the Touch Shanhan marker, they're not expensive. Now I'm gonna show you what I was using this color, these color pencils for, like the leaf, the veins in this leaf right here, and this hair color is lemon yellow. And so I just gonna go over the veins and putting in this color so my veins can kind of show up. So that's why I said I'm gonna use some color pencils in these here. So this is what I was using them for. You put in the veins of these leaves. I'm gonna kind of zoom in a little bit so you can see exactly what I'm doing. So you can see me putting the veins in on that. So too bright. And I'm gonna show you this pencil sharpener here. It's a cute little pencil sharpener. It's an owl. When I got it, you get 200 pack from Dollar Tree, and they do great in sharpening your pencil. So you kind of sharpen this up a little bit, just a little bit, so you can see me putting my things. Okay, I'm trying to keep my hands out of the way of the camera also. Just putting in the things. Hold on. Okay. And I'm gonna use these. This is yellow green, and I'm just gonna go back over her lining and her dress, and putting in the shadows where the lining go. So that's where the color pencils come in. At the finish, doing most of the highlights that's in the dress, and this where they come in at. So underneath the dress, put my highlights back in. So that's what I mostly use my color pencils for. So. And these color pencils, they go over markers, these alcohol markers, real smooth. I love the way they go over the markers, because they go over real smooth and they blend pretty good. I love using them. So, focus. I got out of focus for a moment. Sorry about that. Just putting in my shadow and my highlights. And also with the shoes, they got a little highlight of green in there, so I'm putting it in different spots. Now I'm gonna start with the hair, putting in the shadow and highlights where hit and go. So I'm just brushing in some. Going over the lining. And I will be taking this golden yellow color, Crayola color pencil, and I'm gonna be going back over the entire blending the pencil that I just put in, blending it all over her entire lining of the hair. So like I said, they blend pretty good, so I love the way it blends. She's turning out pretty good. Now I'm gonna zoom back out so you can really see how I'm doing. Let me go up. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna lighten this up with this pencil, and I want you to see how I lighten this up. Put the light back in by using this pencil here. Then I'm gonna go back over it, blend it out. You're not gonna stay, you're not gonna see the white in here like this. I'm gonna blend that back out. So I'm just gonna go over and blend this back out, just lighten it where I had put the white on. So now I have to put in her cheeks color, putting that in her face, so where her cheeks is. It's the pink. Bring that back in to her face. And give like a shadow. I'm going to clean it out with this. Over where her highlights will be in her head. Just taking this pencils and going back over my shadow, that's all. It's all over my shadow area. That's what I'm just doing. Taking these pencils and filling my shadows. And I want to go back over her eyes in the black area with this 0.2 micron pen. So I'm going to zoom in a little so you can see the eyes. Focus. See. Yeah, I just want to go back over. Just love the fine tip on these pens. You can really do some great work with these. Just going back over the eyes a little. And I'm going to take my jelly pen and kind of put in some more. Let's go. And right here where her mouth is, just highlight in. Because I didn't have it in at first, so. Also like putting just a little highlight on the lips and just like that. Just highlight on the lips. Doing a little finishing touches of this here. So and with this eraser, all I do is just go in and kind of erase the lining and pencil mark a little bit. Just a little. Just erasing the pencil mark. I love this eraser here. This pencil mark. So. Not all of it, just a portion of it. So this is let's zoom back out. This is my coloring of Tinkerbell. So, thank everyone for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed watching me color. And leave me a beautiful comment, a nice comment. And subscribe to my channel, and I will be coming back with more of these videos, not only just the coloring of Disney, my own drawing and painting. And so just subscribe so you won't miss anything. Thank everyone for watching. Bye bye.